Hi everyone, I'm Pauline from Gitpod, and in today's video, I'll show you how you can personalize Gitpod. So, let's change the theme. Just like we would do on VS Code Desktop, head over to Settings, Themes, Color Theme, and choose your preferred theme. Today, I'm in the mood for a darker one. We can also add our favorite extensions by searching them from the extensions view. For VS Code in the browser, we use the Open VSX registry. If you can't find an extension you use in your local VS Code, please reach out to the extension author and ask them to publish their extension to the vendor-neutral open source OpenVSX registry. You can also make changes to your font size and more in the VS Code settings. Now let's head over to the dashboard. You can personalize Gitpod by heading to User Settings and Preferences. Here you can choose what editor to use. We support VS Code Browser, Desktop, JetBrains IDEs, and even Terminals. You can change the dashboard theme depending on if you're an early bird or a night owl. You can also personalize Gitpod further with dotfiles. We actually have a separate video on how to set this up if you want to dig deeper into dotfile support. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any more questions, head over to our community Discord server over at gitpod.io/chat. We'll see you there.